And it is with great, great pleasure, therefore, that I hereby unveil the oldest new structure in the history of this city. Ladies and gentlemen, the Triumphal Arch of Palmyra. 3, 2, 1.